Eriksson back in now. Thornton wanted it right back, couldn't get it. Eriksson, oh man, that's gotta hurt.
He's not right.
Nope. Setoguchi across the line, and Eriksson, I mean, he went smacking off of Douglas Murray, and it's like hitting a wall.
Well, it's where you get hit. This is scarily reminiscent of how Brad Richards got knocked out of the lineup. Puck coming in, boom. That hit's going to be a penalty next year, whether the puck's there or not. Eriksson went reaching for it. Murray came in and clocked him. So Loui Eriksson will go off and be looked at, but he had two plays in a row here. There's Richards saying, that's exactly what happened to me. Crankshaft. Boom. The vernacular is, it's a good hockey play. I don't know how good it is. Not very good if you're Loui Eriksson.